Vicky. I just wanted to say, first of all, you've become a soul sister instantly, and I am so excited for your 18-month voyage, hopefully less, around the world. We've got Dan in the car. We've got Ed as well. We're actually heading upstate right now. Look at the snowy land. You're in LA, I know, right now. We're heading upstate to learn how to build tiny homes, which is really cool. Anyways, I want to take this time to say how much I love you, how much I am going to miss you when you're gone, but you're not going to be gone so far because you'll be in my heart, obviously, and we'll be staying in very close touch. Also, I will be coming to meet you somewhere en route, wherever you are. So let's obviously send me your entire itinerary and we will make this happen. But this year has just been, you're such a gift of my year. Having you surprise my birthday meant the absolute world to me. I can't believe you still did that, especially in a snowstorm. But I love you so, 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 so much. You are a true sister, and bon voyage, amour. Mwah, mwah, mwah.
Vicky, you beautiful woman of the world. I am here from the rice paddies of Ubud. Let's see if I can give you a little tour of where I'm at and where you may find yourself. And I do not consider it coincidence that on the morning of waking up here, I had a cat meow at the door, and only later to find out that the cat's name was Vicky. And in Balinese tradition and mythology, when a cat shows up at your door, this means that it could be an ancestor from another place coming down to impart a message on you. And often it implies good fortune and good luck. And I couldn't help but think that you've actually been here all along. We've been calling this Vicky Lady V, and you've been here with us on this trip. And it's a reminder to me of all of the adventure, all of the discoveries that await you, all of the clues and all of the wonder that you're going to stumble into. And I'm so excited for your voyage, and I know that you are going to soak up every second, embrace it all, take all of that wisdom and find ways to impart it in the world. And I can't wait to see what comes through and to meet you at some point along the venture and play with you too. I love you so much. I'm so excited for your adventure. And until we meet again, love you, dear. Bye.
Nicosia, as usual, I have no idea what I'm about to tell you, but that's where the magic lives. So, you're about to go do what Vicky does best. Travel, be wild and free. What I admire about you is that you have this amazing ability to hold down that sense of freedom and adventure and travel and curiosity and at the same time was able to nurture this whole other part of your life that was about stability and security, and that's just incredible. And now you're getting this beautiful opportunity that you've created for yourself to really live on the precipice of the unknown. And I'm sure you'll make plans, and I'm sure they'll fall through, and something else beautiful will present themselves. And sometimes it'll suck, and sometimes it'll be incredible. And I know that you are completely capable of everything that life will throw your way. I admire your courage. I admire your audacity to live in your truth. And I wish you total safety and protection in all of your travels. Fierce courage, not just in, traveling by yourself, but in and letting your heart be seen, letting all of the parts of you be known, even if it hurts and even if it's ugly, letting yourself really be vulnerable with people that you feel safe with. And I wish you humility. You know that this is a personal journey, and it's just for you. And while other people might watch on and be inspired, this is really just about you. And personal journeys don't come with hashtags. And so much love, because that's the name of the game here. So I want to leave you with a quote by Terence McKenna, which goes like this. Nature loves courage. You make the commitment, and nature will respond to that commitment by removing impossible obstacles. Dream the impossible dream, and the world will not grind you under, it will lift you up. This is the trick. This is what all these teachers and philosophers who really counted, who really touched the alchemical gold, this is what they understood. This is the shamanic dance in the waterfall. This is how magic is done, by hurling yourself into the abyss and discovering it's a featherbed. I love you always. Thank you. Be well.
Vika, as you travel, if there is ever a day when the sky feels gray, just put on some bae and shake your booty. Girlfriend, your adventure began when you decided to create this as your reality. I will see you in a few weeks in Costa Rica, and until then, be safe, enjoy yourself, continue to be your fabulous self. Mwah! I love you.
Hello, my dearest, my twin from another life, my sister in this life. I'm coming at you straight from Medellin, Colombia. I'm lying in a hammock. It's attached to a brick wall, and that's the window of my awesome Airbnb. And I thought that it would be incredibly appropriate to send you this selfie video while in a hammock, because I'm so excited for you to go on an 18-month adventure that seems to be way overdue. I'm really happy that in the last year we met, spent time together, both in our home in New York and on the playa and in Los Angeles and in all the different places that we've spun together. You've been a joy coming into my life, and I can't wait to spend more time with you in Israel, which is just going to be so crazy. I already know. I can't believe we're going to Israel together. But in the meantime, I want to give you some advice for when you're traveling. I'm here in Medellin by myself, and it's uncomfortable. It's great in moments and then totally uncomfortable in others. But what I want you to remember is that when you're having those moments of discomfort, unless you're afraid, of course, lean into them, because you don't know what's going to come out on the other end. And you're going to meet someone, or you're going to see something magical. If you just wait a little bit and stay uncomfortable a little bit longer, it's going to turn into beauty and experience and adventure and everything you ever could imagine. I love you, and I'll see you in Israel.
Hey Vicky, it's hard to believe that it's already been over 10 years since I first saw you in my freshman dorm bathroom getting ready for a night on the town. You were putting on a backless shirt backwards, if I remember correctly, and I thought to myself, that girl is crazy. pretty soon after we met in health class, and I was right. You are a little crazy, but in a good way. And soon after, you had me in stitches, giggling over all of your antics. And somehow you just got me to open up and spill my soul to you pretty soon after. We became fast friends, and that friendship only expanded when you moved to New York. All of our traditions of coming back to Waffle House, going on those drives and catching up, and then also our weeks in New York. I loved exploring your city with you hand in hand and finding art and beauty in just about everything. And your friendship has meant so much to me. We've been through a lot together, and just your inner strength showing me through the hard times what it looks like to continue to see that beauty in everything. I'm so grateful for you. I am also so proud of you for embarking on this adventure. I can't believe that it's already here, and I'm really excited. You have always inspired me and challenged me and pushed me to be the best I can be and to bet on myself. And I'm so happy to see you challenging yourself in the same ways. I know you'll be unstoppable when you do that, and I cannot wait to see what this next year and a half holds for you. I love you very much. Hey, Vicky. It's hard to believe it's been over 10 years since I saw you in my freshman hall bathroom getting ready for a night on the town. I think you were putting on a backless shirt backwards, and I thought that girl is crazy. A few weeks later, we met in health class, and I found out that you are crazy, but in a good way. And soon after, you had me in stitches, giggling at all of your antics, and spilling my soul to you. When you would ask me personal questions, I would answer them.
Hey Boo, I'm walking in the streets of Philadelphia somewhere I have not walked with you before, and I just figured who knows where you'll be walking when you watch this video on your future travels. But I, of course, have an awesome memory of you here in Philly when you came with Lamia out of nowhere and surprised me after what was a pretty ridiculous engagement weekend. But seeing you and telling you the story and like you and Lamia laughing hysterically at like my ridiculousness was pretty amazing. And yeah, obviously what followed after that wasn't the best thing ever, but seeing your face and like getting your love and approval from me and Arun was like awesome. And it's one of the things I love about you, your spontaneousness, which is gonna lead to great things on your trip. I'm so excited for you. I can't wait for you to read all of my letters. I hope you like them. And I'm so proud of you. Can't wait to hear about everything every month as you experience a new place, a new people, a new food, a new life. And just love you lots. Bye, Boo.
Good morning, beautiful. Since I know that I need to make this really, really short, I decided to use this to help me. I'm sure you remember what this is. And I have to share a decision I made. So by the time I'm done with this toothpaste, I will visit you somewhere. Being realistic and washing my teeth every day, I realize that I have to use other toothpaste as well. But just for the record, this is there, reminds me of you every single time I open the door of the toilet. And it's a beautiful comparison with what you have done with so many people in this city. I feel like everybody has a piece of you somehow, which was exactly your plan. And wherever you are, by the time you get this video, I just wanted to repeat that I love you and that you are one of the easiest people to love I've ever met. So wait for me somewhere.
Why do you love Vicky Rocks?
Vicky, she makes you feel. She brings you to life. And she always has the best words to say that resonate the most with you. Love you, Vicky.
Why do you love Vicky Rocks?
Oh my God. I love Vicky Rocks because of her sexy vulnerability. You have sexy vulnerability. You are open, alive, pursuing that which lights you up. It's inspiring, and I'm so proud of you that you're doing this for yourself and going on this journey.
He fucking lives it.
We love you very much. We're all very proud of you. I personally can't wait to hear everything about your journey, to help shepherd you into your power as a writer and a thought leader. And you just lead with, like Mickey said, a sexy vulnerability. You're very honest about your own story, but you remain confident and just like trust your inherent value. It's a lesson for everyone around you. And so I really love you. Zach really loves you. Why do you love Vicky Rocks?
Oh, Vicky, her unashamed, complete honesty with the world and the fact that you're totally comfortable with yourself in doing it. Love you.
Keep doing what you're doing. Keep doing more of what you're doing. We love you. We're here for you. You always have a New York home whenever you need it.
Why do you love Vicky Rocks?
Vicky, she makes you feel. She brings you to life. And she always has the best words to say that resonate the most with you. Love you, Vicky.
Why do you love Vicky Rocks?
Oh my God. I love Vicky Rocks because of her sexy vulnerability. You have sexy vulnerability. You are open, live, pursuing that which lights you up. It's inspiring, and I'm so proud of you that you're doing this for yourself and going on this journey.
He fucking lives it.
We love you very much. We're all very proud of you. I personally can't wait to hear everything about your journey, to help shepherd you into your power as a writer and a thought leader. And you just lead with, like Mickey said, a sexy vulnerability. You're very honest about your own story, but you remain confident and just like trust your inherent value. It's a lesson for everyone around you. And so I really love you. Zach really loves you. Why do you love Vicky Rocks?
Oh, Vicky, her unashamed, complete honesty with the world and the fact that you're totally comfortable with yourself in doing it. Love you.
Keep doing what you're doing. Keep doing more of what you're doing. We love you. We're here for you. You always have a New York home whenever you need it.
Викочка, привет. Это Бетя. I love you. I'm so, so proud of you for going on this amazing journey. And I know that you know that I'm coming with you. So I'm supposed to talk about my favorite memory or something I learned from you. I learned so much from you. One thing I love so much about you is how you told me we never need to say thank you to one another. I love that. That everything about what we are to one another is filled with gratitude already. And I just am so proud of you, and I love you so much. There's so much I could say. I could just go on and on. But I think what's most important from my part of this video is that we just take a moment together. Have a splendid time. I look forward to being at your wedding one day. I love you.
Vicky, Vicky. Wishing you a happy Friday night from 70 Kenmar, home of the headquarters. Hope you're doing well down in Mexico. I'm so excited for you to take this journey in your life, the next step away too. As you know, there's not many greater fans out there of you than me, and can't tell you how excited I am for you to set sail finally. It's been a long time coming, but now is the right time. And you can just sense it around. Your presence is so big, people can sense you even if you're not in New York. And it's tough not having you here, but I know I can sense you at all times. So travel safe, love life, fulfill those around you. And I still think if you could interview people around the world, that'd be an amazing package to put together after it. But most importantly, just do you. It'll all be okay. Love you. You deserve this. Enjoy yourself. Bye.
Hey, babe. So I'm supposed to talk about the most magical moments that I've had with you, and I think it's really hard to pick. It's pretty much all of them. From the first time we met, to seeing you dance during the Go game, to seeing the whole experience with Nyla down in Kalyala, the walk on the beach, and just seeing you come into your sexuality, the beautiful party we threw right over here, and how you hosted the people, the love with which you serve them, and just you emanate confidence, you emanate joy, and it's just something that has really, really touched me. And I'm so happy to have you in my life, and I hope that through the rest of your journey over these 18 months, you continue to be that way and take the things that people tell you, like what the conversation we had at the beach in Vinau, and just in a few seconds, just completely incorporate that into how you are and what you do, and just start being and growing immediately, right? I'm so impressed by you, and have the fucking best of times, and I know I'll see you somewhere along the way. Much love.
Hello, Vicky.
Hi, my dear. Wow, exciting.
The adventure begins. Just wanted to share how much we've enjoyed having you in our world and in our lives the last few months. It seems funny to think that I guess we just met you at Burning Man in the following weeks after, but it feels like you're such a staple part of the crew, and you know, just have been so welcomed in by everyone, and more importantly, it's been so fun to see how you've just welcomed so many new people and so many friends into your life with empathy and compassion and listening. You, Whitney, and I really, I know, you know, both enjoyed sharing our tale of love and some of our stories with you sitting in that little cafe in Panama City. And it was just so nice to have someone who's just cared so much and was willing to listen and just kept asking questions. And you know, you weren't getting anything out of it except for just hearing our story and connecting with us. And it was just, it was a really nice thing to have. So continue to listen and hear stories and tell stories, because it's a gift of yours. And all the best in your voyages ahead. And we're excited to see you. You might be watching this in Costa Rica, where we just came from, which you will enjoy. And hopefully there'll be some gifts that you can give there, and some fun adventures to be had. And so all the best, and we will see you soon. Talk soon.
Yes. Oh my gosh. Safest travels, Vicky. I'm sure you will have an absolute blast. And I am excited to hear what tales you regale us with when you return. As Matt said, I think it's becoming more and more difficult as each contemporary day goes along to be just a solid and true listener. And that's really what makes a good storyteller, right? Just keeping your ears and eyes peeled. And to say you are a wordsmith is the understatement of the year. You speak with such eloquence and grace. It's as if, you know, a page or a novel ripped out from a century before. It's really a beautiful gift. And we're so lucky to have received some of those kind, gorgeous words of yours. So thank you. Have such a blast. Be safe. If you need anything along the way, please reach out to us. And we'll see you soon.
All right. Much
love. Maybe along the journey. Bye.
Bye. Bon voyage.
My dear, adorkable Vicky, you are about to embark on an incredible journey through days of traveling wonder and adventure to touch hearts and a lot of smelly farts that will sometimes be yours and sometimes be the smelly farts of people on the same bus as you. But you're gonna have the most incredible breakthroughs as you see every single day in the present moment, and you step into it more and more and decide to own it, because you have the voice and you have the vibe to wake everybody up to feel alive. And that is your gift, to shift people, to move them from their heads to their heart, and remember that nothing can fall and break them apart from the truth of their existence. Because we are limitless human beings, and you give them the opportunity of all of these seeings of storytelling and breaking barriers of beliefs to go deeper of what seeps and creeps in our veins and skin, to finally begin to start looking each other in the eyes and be like, oh my God, I love you because I love me. And we are all incredibly doing our best to live free.
So thank you for being such an incredible role model and taking this journey to really step in the truth of you being free in all of your abundance and creativity. I love you so much. I'm gonna see you like every 3 months on this adventure. And if there's a point where it doesn't look like that, I will come hunt you down and find you. Thank you for this love. You're incredible. Sending all my love from New Zealand. I love you. I'll see you soon. And I have a surprise for you.
I wish I could rhyme like that. I can't rhyme like that, but what I will say is doing what you're about to do is the greatest way to walk into your own understanding of yourself. And it's an honor, and has been an honor, to get to know you. And I cannot wait to see you at the end of this journey, and hopefully a couple places along the way. I'm sure we'll figure that out. We love you. We'll see you soon.
My spicy Russian chica.
Mikuisa, your moment is here. You've been planning this for such an incredibly long time. At first, it was just a dream, and now it's becoming your reality. You know, you and I travel together in Europe, and I just want you to know that when I was traveling with you, I found you to be incredibly just alive and full of energy. You talked to everyone. You weren't afraid. You lived and breathed adventure, and I want that to be the way that you enjoy this trip. Learn, be true to yourself, don't be afraid. This is your moment. This trip is supposed to mean exactly what you want it to be, and it will be. It's going to be magical. I'm really incredibly excited for you. I can't wait to follow you every single step of the way and to have you give me calls on Skype and pop into New York periodically every 4 months or so if we're lucky, and you know, just watch you blossom over these 18 months. I just want you to have the most incredible time. We're gonna be loving you and thinking about you from afar. You're not gonna be missing anything. We're all gonna be excited to know that you're living out your dream. You're amazing, absolutely amazing. When you're feeling lonely, know that you're loved, know that we're thinking of you, and know that you shouldn't be. Be in the moment. Live in the moment. Live out your dream. Be happy. Be happy, be happy, be full of life, and just take it all in. I love you. I hope this is an amazing experience for you.
Hi, Vicky. It's your bon voyage. I'm so excited for you and the amazingness that lies ahead for you. Man, we've grown a lot together over the last, what, decade? And now you're on this voyage that you promised for yourself and going through with it and just taking deep breaths thinking about it. And I love what you wrote about moving out of a space of feeling like a victim in any situation and really taking ownership of what you want in life and how you want to go about it. So I hope through this trip that you can release any guilt that you might feel for any of your actions, because you're always amazing and you're a good friend. And some of my favorite memories involve just hanging out and being together, getting chocolate strawberries, and really being there for each other in the sticky moments. And you're really wonderful at that. And I hope and I know that throughout this trip, when you're in those sticky moments, that people will be there for you. So I'm really excited, and baby says hi. She's excited for you too. And just remember to keep your heart open and grow your roots wherever you are so that you can stay grounded. And I'm really excited for you, and I love you so much. And call me anytime if you just need encouragement or a listening ear or just use some ESP and tap into my psychic abilities, and I'll send you some love as I always do. I'm really excited for you, girl, and I can't wait to hear all about it. Love you. Bye.
Dear Vicky, we wish you the best of luck on this crazy adventure that you're beginning. I wish it fulfills all your desires and you find exactly what you're looking for and even more. I hope you stay safe and smart and don't get sick or don't catch any weird stuff. And I hope you come back full of life, energy, love, motivation, passion, and can't wait to hear all your stories.
That's the only thing I could say is I love you. Of course, not more than my wife, but of all the things that you can do, this could probably be the most pinnacle moment of your life. May you take advantage of it by just listening and taking in everything.
And let me say how proud I am of you for setting a goal, making it happen, following through, not letting any sort of obstacle deviate you from your course, and how inspired I am by your accomplishments. Love you. Can't wait to hear from you.
Hi, Vicky. This is your friend Mark and a cat-shaped mug. Both of us look very serious, but I think I'm more bald. In any case, I just want to wish you, well, both the cat and I, and Chantal, want to wish you a very great and amazing and inspiring and silly and beautiful trip. Trips sort of seems like an understatement for the thing that you're embarking on, which is really long and will take you everywhere and will be amazing. But it's the best word I got. I hope you have an incredible time. I hope you observe everything and write as much of it down. And even if you can't, that's fine. It'll all stay in your head and some of it will emerge years later and amuse and entertain and probably horrify you. But I'm glad that you're a person who is very good at keeping in touch and that me and all of your friends will be well informed of everything that happens. But no, this is an incredible thing you're doing. Certainly a once in a lifetime thing, though I think most lifetimes don't even get to have it. So I hope it's great. I hope it totally charms you and amazes you and terrifies you only occasionally and in small doses. And I know that you'll come back even more interesting and more fun and more, excited about the world than you already are, though it seems hard to imagine that that would be possible. So be safe, take good care, keep in touch, and don't remember all the boring people still living in the United States as you're off going God knows where. All right, I'll talk to you soon, and good luck.
Victoria! I'm in the car having my car washed right now. you know, these kinds of things make me nervous, but I saw Vlada's email and had to send some love your way. I'm so excited about your adventure. And can't wait to hear all about it and to live vicariously through you, as I always do with all of your adventures. I love you so much, and you're an inspiration in my life, and your strength is unwavering, and I'm not going to cry. I'm gonna meet you at some point during this adventure, so I love you, and I'm so proud of you and could not be any more proud. Okay, be safe. Don't get too crazy without me. All right, bye.
Vicky, love, how to express what you mean to me. From the moment that I met you at Burning Man and fell in lady love with you, you have been such an inspiration for me, such a source of love. Your heart, every time I see you, it's just love emanates from you, from the depths of your soul. And I can feel that. I can feel that when I'm with you, when I'm far away from you, when you're in Bali, when you're in South America, I know that that's going to be there. So for your trip, what I wish for you, I want for you to fall in love constantly with the places, with your surroundings, with the people, with the food, with the experience, and to go on this adventure with a sense of wonder, just wide-eyed, constant, whole, beautiful wonder. I know you already believe in magic, and I want you to see magic everywhere. It's going to be an amazing time for growth, and important to take those moments to really be with yourself and to be quiet and to write and to listen. I can't wait to catch up with you and find you somewhere out out in the world and hear about your adventures. I can't wait to see you at Burning Man and for your TED Talk. And you know, a moment that I remember is, in addition to all of those moments that we had together at Burning Man, was just all our late night kind of pre-bedtime catch up sessions when we were at Breakout in Baltimore, and really getting to know each other better and really deepening that connection that we had instantly. And I know that you're going to have so many connections like that while you're gone, and what a special time this is. I just want to send you all of my love and all of my wishes for an incredible journey, and I'll catch you when you're back visiting, and you will have my love while you're gone. And I can't wait to see what you're up to, and continue to stay in touch. I love you, and I just wish you an amazing time.
Bon voyage, gorgeous Vicky. We love you.
By we, she means me.
Bye. Have the best time. This is so well deserved. Enjoy every minute. Mwah.
Okay, Vic. Here's my fifth and final attempt to make you a really short video because all of mine were way too long and they wouldn't upload. But it's really hard for me to summarize how much I love you and how valuable your friendship is for me, and how you're one of the most special people and core best friends, soul sisters, family in my life. My hope for you on this trip is that you get to have even a sense, a small teeny little sense of how loved you are, how radiant you are, how special you are, how unique, and how deeply magical your presence is on this whole world and every single person you encounter. My favorite memory of us would be Banya time for sure, but any time with you really is my favorite memory. On this trip, I want you to be super selfish. I want you to be thinking about you. I don't want you to have, there's gonna be moments of loneliness where you're gonna feel like, oh, am I making the right decision? Should I come back? Am I not moving forward in my career? I want you to quiet all of that because none of that is real. You are doing yourself the most incredible service and you are giving yourself the biggest gift in the whole world. And it shows how much you value yourself. And the world needs you. So you need to go out and give your light to the world. I want you to know that I'm always available on a plane to come out to you. You literally just say the word and I'm there. Anyway, you've given me wings. I love you so deeply. This video sucks compared to my other ones, but it's the only one that will upload. So I love you so much, Poopy. I'm so proud of you. You should be incredibly proud of yourself. You're the bravest, most courageous, beautiful soul in the world. I love you so much, Vic.
Hey Vicky, sorry I have no makeup on, but wanted to take a quick moment to wish you well before you start your journey. So in this tribute, one of the prompts is to say something that you've learned from you, and of course from you I've learned to never miss an opportunity, to seize every single moment, and to live life to the fullest. So I hope that's what you continue doing on this trip. I hope you learn an incredible amount. I hope you meet incredible people that have a lifelong impact, and just have fun. You deserve it. And Adam has a few
Vicky! Hey, Vicky. I am very, very jealous of your trip. I know you're going to have the time of your life. You're doing something that nobody else that I've ever heard of is doing. Going from the corporate lifestyle, making the cash money, and then just, yeah, fuck it. Let's go to Cambodia for 18 months and hook up with monks.
I don't know if you're going to Cambodia.
I said your shoes went to Cambodia.
I think you're going to Cambodia.
Okay, you're going to whatever kind of monks, like Cambodian, India. I don't know anything about monks, but I think you're going to the monks. Anyways, don't get your heart broken. Break hearts. We're going to miss you a lot. You should also be in the picture here.
We're going to miss you
a
lot.
That's better. We look better together individually. Not as good.
Not so
still
good.
Great. Much better. Anyways, we miss you, right? We
yes,
miss her. Yeah, we miss you a lot, and our pups miss you, and all the guys in Atlanta who want to make out with you miss you, and I'm sure you'll find many of those overseas.
Okay. Have fun. Love you. Mwah.
Vicky, super proud of you. Everything that you've accomplished, and just the fact that you can even take this trip is amazing, and you deserve it. I'll meet you somewhere at some point. I'm not sure where yet, but I'll find you. Some of the coolest and some of the most unique memories that I have in New York are because of you. You've been a huge influence on my life for the better. I really do appreciate it and everything that you've done for me. Just a little bit disappointed that this doesn't work anymore, though. Have fun, be safe. We'll see you soon.
My dear, adorkable Vicky, you are about to embark on an incredible journey through days of traveling wonder and adventure to touch hearts and a lot of smelly farts that will sometimes be yours and sometimes be the smelly farts of people on the same bus as you. But you're gonna have the most incredible breakthroughs as you see every single day in the present moment and you step into it more and more and decide to own it because you have the voice and you have the vibe to wake everybody up to feel alive. And that is your gift, to shift people, to move them from their heads to their heart and remember that nothing can fall and break them apart from the truth of their existence. Because we are limitless human beings and you give them the opportunity of all of these seeings of storytelling and breaking barriers of beliefs to go deeper of what seeps and creeps in our veins and skin to finally begin to start looking each other in the eyes and be like, oh my God, I love you because I love me. And we are all incredibly doing our best to live free. So thank you for being such an incredible role model and taking this journey to really step in the truth of you being free in all of your abundance and creativity. I love you so much. I'm gonna see you like every 3 months on this adventure. And if there's a point where it doesn't look like that, I will come hunt you down and find you. Thank you for this love. You're incredible. Sending all my love from New Zealand. I love you. I'll see you soon. And I have a surprise for you.
I wish I could rhyme like that. I can't rhyme like that, but what I will say is doing what you're about to do is the greatest way to walk into your own understanding of yourself. And it's an honor and has been an honor to get to know you. And I cannot wait to see you at the end of this journey. Hopefully a couple places along the way. I'm sure we'll figure that out. We love you. We'll see you soon.
My spicy Russian chica.
Vicky, I'm so excited for you. I'd say my favorite memory, and I am probably one of your newer friends, is that when we first met, you just immediately got in there. You'd be like, met at a party. You're like, you're Wendy. I'm like, you're Vicky. And like, you just know how to, you just made me feel so comfortable. And then you like massaged me and I was like, you are a magical human and I love you. And I was like, I need to have you in my life. And I just know that there's so many people that you're about to meet who are gonna feel exactly the same way. Love you, bye.
Кусик, желаю тебе прекрасную поездку и знаю, что в каждых уголках света наша любовь и тепло всегда с тобой.
Hey, Vicky, it's Arun.
I hope you have a great trip, and I'm gonna miss you a lot. There's so many fun memories I have with you, and most of them are in your apartment. I'm really, really gonna miss your apartment. It made me feel like I was at home. Every time I went there, from the first time I went there, I remember seeing that spaghetti thing that now I have. It's awesome. It always makes me think of you. It was just so nice hanging out with you there and talking. And I don't know, you make Katie feel so good, and you make her so happy, and you make me so happy too. And we're all really lucky to be in each other's lives. And you know, I hope you have a great trip and that you experience a ton of stuff, and you come back even happier.
You look great. I said nothing.
Remember, you can never have enough PJs.
This one.
Everybody's gonna know. Oh, you guys are still being filmed. That's
I know. I know.
Now you stop it. You won't be able to send the video.
Dude, I love you so much. I'm so proud of you. I think that this is going to be everything you want it to be, and more importantly, lots of things you didn't expect it to be. Just remember, number one rule, be kind.